Hello everybody, welcome back to Tree of Saviour. We've moved on slightly from last episode. I've done a little bit of hunting around this area and I think we're about to move somewhere else because I need to find this agent. Talk with Agent Moren. I'm not quite sure where that is, so let's see if we can cut through here. Yes we can. Oh yeah. Have that. Oh, no, can't go through. Oh, what's that? Let's do some killing on the way, shall we? Yeah. And we're level 13 now. Class level increase, nice one. Hit. Okay, we seem to be heading in the right direction, I think. More stamina. Yeah. Who are you? Deve Derby Submaster. What the hell's a Deve Derby? What? No idea what this is, so we won't bother with that then. Right, so we're nearly there. Here we go, Agent Moren. Okay, leave it to me. Protect Agent Moren from the monsters. I've already done this, I'm sure I have. So we've got to do this for 100 seconds, by the look of it. Well then, come on then, throw some monsters at me. Hello? Hello? Monsters? Ah! Any more? Oh, yes, there is. Nearly there. Of course, we'll have done this quest before. Talk with Agent Moren. When these are finished. Complete. Try to find them, whatever it is. Collect clues from the smoking piles of grass. Okay, right, we need to go up this way then. Oh, where's the smoke? Oh, there it is. There's a smoking pile of grass. Smoking greenery. You found the bonfire from with the foliage. Look out for clues. Okay. Examining. Why am I being poisoned? Come on. Damn it. Oh, that's why. I didn't see that little fluffy thing hitting me. There we go. You found half the burn note. Right, well, you're having some. Yeah. Let's go this way. I suppose I should really do that skill. While I think on, I will do that before I forget again. What shall we do? What shall we do? That's 2, 2, 2, 4, 3. Let's get these up a little bit. Okay. Let's put those on. The killing. Hit. Oh, big one. See, I knew about you this time. You didn't catch me out. 2 of 5. Whoa! Those three really large things. The steaming pile or whatever it is there. Yeah. Right, need to do that. Oh, I didn't. Fooled me, didn't come out this time. Okay. Another steaming pile here. Four or five. Hello, beastie. Yeah. Explore a bit of this while we're here. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Why can't I use that yet? Class level increased again. What's this? That's nothing. Okay. Whoa, whoa. What's that? You can advance your class when you reach class level 15. Highlander. Oh, okay. From class master. Right, does that mean we're level 15? I don't know. No, I must be. Surely it must be this class. Alright, let's bump these up. Let's bump that one up. There we go. Oh, advancement. Hang on. What's the difference? What's a Peltaster? Peltasters are defensive warriors who use shields to block enemy attacks before enemies, Highlanders. I want to be that, really. But I haven't got a sword yet, a shield yet, to use. Attack. I really want to be defence, really. I like the idea of being defensive. Let's select it anyway. No idea what that's done now. Oh, why can't I do that? Does that change anything? No. Obviously, I must have to be at a... the certain NPC to change a class. Okay. You found half the burn note. Right, that's done. Right, well, let's do this one first. Okay, complete. Oh, select reward. Falchion. One-handed sword, that sounds like a good idea since I'm going to be using a one-handed sword and shield. Okay. Revelator. Right, so we have to talk with Chaser Ulysses. But we need to do this class, so let's go talk with the Palaster Submaster. Excuse me, I've done a quick slurp, I think. Right, okay, that's handy that you can do that like that. If you decide to become Palaster, you made a wise choice. I don't care about it. I haven't got a shield, I need a shield. I want you to get me some materials to make a shield. If you can do this, I will consider whether it'd be able to be a Paltaster. I will take the test. Defeat Puckerborns in the woods over the link bridges and retrieve Puckerborn Tuss. Oh, one more thing. Get me some dry wood from the abandoned workshop at Pawpies Crossing. It belonged to our trading partner, but it went out of business. Do you want to just say you can take as much as we please? Okay. So where's the exit for that then? I still don't understand why this is showing another exit here. Right, we need to go there off the woods anyway, so let's head that way. We can get rid of that, I think. And yes, I'm still running around with an onion on my head because we haven't found anything that is better or anything else actually for the head slot. So it's slightly embarrassing running around town with an onion on your head, but I'm sure there are other people doing that as well. I think I'm heading in the right direction here. Paladin Submaster. That's the point, I've not checked my durability for quite a while. I haven't got any of that. Inventory. 41 of 42, 40, 42. What's this sword at? Oh, I'm using a one-handed sword, that's good. That's two-handed. Okay, it's not as good as what I'm using. Oh, that's slightly disappointing. Where are those? Defense 1-6. No, look at all these. Right. What do we need? Puckerborn Tusk. Okay, that's the boar thing, is it? Hello. That's a hell of a run. Oh, statue. Thank you. Yes, please. over to the bridge. Oh, hello. Alright, let's stick these on. In case we get jumped. Let's have a look over here. Good grief, I've got a feeling we're going to get jumped by something here. This doesn't feel good. Get that. Oh! Level up! Better do that. Just in case we do get jumped. Strength again. I'm glad to start putting Con up as well. Oh, this is for this. Damn it, wrong quest. Okay, we'll do that as well while we're here then. Where's the other one? Oh, it's all the way back this way, I bet. Yes, it is. Damn it. What's all these? Pokeboos. Well, you do get achievements for exploring every area, 100%, so let's make sure we do that. I can't believe I did that. Music's quite jazzy, yeah. Even the music's very old schoolish. Yes, I know. I could have just come back to the Guardian Stone, couldn't I? Instead of running. Yeah, such a noob, Nick. Hello. That seems to be pointing in this direction. Make sure we explore all this. Never know when you're going to come across a chest or something. Oh yes, it's in the area that we were in before. It. Who are you? Oh, right, okay. It's another part of the quest, is it, this? Nice one. 5 of 10. Oh, let's get that up. Get that up. Whoa! You just gotta love the combat in this game. Hello. Okay, we've got enough of those. Investigate piles of wood, is that this? No, it's not. Use a stimulant on monsters. I wonder how you do that with a controller. I'm curious. Let's have a look. V. Oh, hello. Chess. Is it? Yeah. Nope. The monster became excited. Okay. Let's try and do some more. Just running away from them. Come on, pop. Please. Oh, yeah. Hello. Chase me. Oh! Another one. Let's get this. Oh, I can't use it yet. Right, okay. Hello. 2, 1. 7 of 8. Ah, they're fighting each other now. Ah, that's cool. Nice one, boys. 8 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. 8 of 8. Nice one. Quest completed. Right, seems like the wood is below me, so I need to go and get that. Yes, this is the way to go, I do believe. We have a flag there. What's that a flag for? Is that still him? Yes, it is. Has he got another quest for us? No. So we'll look on. Oh, yeah, it is there. Why? Dry wood, it's this way. What's this one? That's dry wood. Alright then, let's go back again. Oh, hello. I'm guessing these are the piles of wood, but... Slightly confused here. What's the chest that we can run through? I really don't know. Alright, well, I would have thought these piles of wood are what we're supposed to investigate. Well, there's nothing there. The other way. Make sure all this is explored. Legends Guild has declared war against the Oops Guild. Okay. Very nice. Quick look over here. So we've got some wood here. Nothing. So down this way, see if we can come across anything. Yeah, it shows it all the way down here as well. God, that's a long ass run. But we needed to increase our class, get our shield, so we need to do it. Fortunately, it's not one that I can avoid doing. Yeah. Stammer up. Abby. Right. It would make more sense for it to be here, because this is a lot closer to the zoning. Is this the house? Okay. Investigate the piles of wood and collect dry wood. Am I missing something? I must be missing something. Yep, hello boys. Not seeing any wood at all around here. What's this? Slightly confused, to say the least. Oh, what's this? Please be it. No, it's not. Nope. I come to this and we're out of the area now. Dry wood. Okay, I'm right on top of it. Woods of the linked bridges, Poppy's Crossing. When I find it, we will come back. I'll be right back. Okay, I haven't found the place for the wood yet, but I have come across this quest, so we'll take that while we're here. I'm heading off to an area we haven't explored yet, off to the side here. I'm hoping this is going to lead us to Poppy's Crossing. Let's get rid of the map. What's that? Oh, chest. That we just got. Was it anything? No, there's nothing. Okay. Let's hope this is Poppy's Crossing up this way. Defeat the monsters at Bonham Forest Road. Okay, so we need all these. Okay, well, it gives us something to do while we're looking, so that's quite handy. And we're getting to... This is getting to a long episode as well, so... We need to hurry up. Don't need you, but you're dying anyway. Yeah.
준비.
오케이, completed. 예. 나이스. Oh, come on, please be something that I need up here. Can't expect those. There's a cabin or something. What does this say for this? Monster colony. Identify dust. It's obviously for a quest we haven't got, is it? Destroyed a monster nest in Bornham Forest. Okay, that would do if I could hit it. There's nothing I can click. Oh, there we go. Okay. Monster colony done. Where's this damn wood? Right, okay, well, it looks like we'll be doing that next episode then. Because we have slightly overrun here. Oh, hello. You're not going to be any problem. I want to know why I can't inspect any of this wood that we need. But I'll probably run round during the downtime and try and find out what it is. And maybe begin the next episode after we've got the shield. We will see. Alright folks, thanks for watching. This is Old Grey signing off.